Story all new at 10. New Orleans police say they put a career criminal back behind bars. 34-year-old Thomas Hankton is charged with the attempted murder of a 65-year-old man who was a witness to another crime. Detectives arrested Hankton at a home in Chalmette. Police say he is a convicted felon who was out on parole. He's been arrested before for murder, battery, and drug charges. And